tragic story of actress Vimi. Vimi is a yesteryear actress of the 60s and early 70s who is most remembered for B.R. Chopra's Hamraaz, opposite actors Sunil Dutt and Raj Kumar. What is interesting is the fact that when she made her Bollywood debut, she was already married and it is believed she also had kids. Her story is heart-touching. Behind her beautiful, innocent face is her tragic story. Vimi was born in 1943 to a Punjabi family. She was a trained singer. From her childhood, she loved to act. She took part in plays and also participated in kids' programs on AIR. Vimi completed her graduation from Sophia College in Mumbai. She was a student of psychology. But this talented girl settled down and got married to a Calcutta-based businessman named Shiv Agarwal. It seems she was destined to be an actress. Vimi met music director Ravi at a party in Calcutta. He invited Vimi and her husband to Mumbai. It was music director Ravi who introduced Vimi to B.R. Chopra, who gave her first break in Hamraaz. The film was a huge hit. The music of the film is remembered till date. Songs like Na Sar Jhuka Ke Jiyo, Na Munh Chupa Ke Jiyo, Neele Gagan Ke Tale, Kisi Patthar Ki Murat and Tum Agar Saath Dene Ka Vada remind everyone of Vimi's innocent beauty. Vimi always stated that she did not join films for money. Her husband supported her for her choice of career. Vimi had an apartment at Pali Hill. She had a good collection of designer clothes, mink coats and sports car. She loved to have a great life. She played golf and billiards. Her photographs were seen in many magazines. She was interviewed. She was all over. She was a real star. But soon things changed. She became a star very fast. And the same way, she lost everything. Vimi was a star. But stardom took her personal life to a different path. She separated from her husband. She did sign more films but did not see the same success as Hamraaz. Vimi was seen in films like Abru, Nanak Naam Jahaz Hai, Patanga, Vachan, Premi Gangaram and some more. Vimi's film career did not last long. Her personal life too was not good. It is believed that a producer supported her for a long time. But her life was not as beautiful as her. Even her financial condition worsened with time. Her business in Calcutta also ended. Vimi Textiles was sold off to pay debts. There are many stories attached to Vimi. If rumors are to be believed, she turned alcoholic, which became the reason of her death. It is believed that she died due to a liver ailment. Vimi died on 22nd August 1977 in Mumbai. According to the reports, when she died, there was not enough money to cremate her. She was taken on a trailer for her last journey. Vimi was a star. But this star was forgotten. Her story is tragic, but still, there is a lot of mystery attached to her life. Many people said different things about her, but the fact is, today she is no more. Whatever she was, but she was also a star for some time. For sure, she will always be remembered for her short journey in Bollywood. May her soul rest in peace. To know more interesting facts of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.